So, basketball vlog muna, no? So, yung kay Chris Paul na na-trade siya sa Warriors. Una na-trade siya sa Wizards and then na-trade siya sa Warriors. So, is Chris Paul the missing piece doon sa championship aspirations ng Golden State? Yeah, yun na. Pag nagsama ba si Kerry at saka si Chris Paul, yun ba equates to a championship at the end of the season? O matatalo ba nila yung Denver Nuggets o matatalo ba nila yung Lakers na tumalo sa kanila nitong nakaraang playoffs lang? Diba? Alam naman natin na retooled yung lineup ng Lakers, kaya nangyari yun. So, nakahanda ba sila if ever para talunin yung original or yung retooled lineup ng Lakers at yung Denver Nuggets eventually, which is considered the NBA champions and the Western Conference champions, yung Denver Nuggets? Is Chris Paul a missing piece? Ayun lang yung ano eh, yun lang yung ultimate question. At saka siguro ilang taon na naglalaro si Chris Paul since 2005. So 18 years na siya naglalaro, hindi pa siya nananalo ng championship. So will this 2023 to 2024 season be the year for Chris Paul kahit manalo man lang siya ng isang championship? Alam naman natin hindi na bumabata si Chris Paul. He is no spring chicken anymore. So, yun ba? Will Chris Paul be the missing piece in the DSW championship aspirations? At saka, makakasundo ba niya yung mga kakampi niya sa Warriors dahil may mga reports na lumalabas na Chris Paul is hated by most of his teammates sa mga teams na napaglaruan niya before. So, yun lang po.